pasted it in the code section of that little editor, and it showed up and made a little button they could click on to call us. We're going to do the same exact thing to make a little button that they can click, and it will open their email program. Okay? And in that help stuff, when you go to it, when you get ready to do this, it'll have that little piece of code that you copy and paste. And I'm going to show you how to do it. Open it up real quick.
That one?
Uh-huh.
That's a Rocket Doc application that I installed on my computer. It's kind of an iMac little thing.
It drives me nuts.
Mac for a PC.
Yeah.
Don't click the pride on it.